2nd of October, teach them, say, private education will not be the solution to ignorance. Ignorance came to their front door to knock, all of them run. They run, they take off. A cabo. So, me, I don't want to make it. You don't want to say, I won't come meet you because I define electoral position. I'm here to organize.
Let's organize ourselves.
I want help. Let's also organize. I'm here to preach the most the most advanced stage of organization is political party. So let's start this work. Let's start the work. People are complacent, the people they fuck up. We don't come here. We're not saying that no commission. We don't ready. The one we have to do, we have to provide the manpower. We will provide the resources, the things what we need to be this thing what we say we need to see. Finish. Let's build it. We must cast this. Oh, I don't trust. That's how they talk to me. As long as we are plugged into the system of our oppressor, we can't trust ourselves. If you go to church, go mosque, it's how to distrust your brother. You they watch film, how to distrust me. Your wife won't kill you. Your pikin when you born for film, they ask say your pikin can kill you. But they never ask, say government, they kill us. Hey, pastor go there for church, go sit down, they see ghosts, they see winch, they see demon.
No,
but then they see senator
from the front
like this. No, they see governor say,
go on, what do you
me, Baba and shake
or two. Agbaraba no way.
You know they see that one. So we need to see for ourselves. You understand? I understand.